Right, so yeah, they can come all the way up to here. And then I'll just have a little fence post coming out here, yeah. Perfect. And then I just need to basically just fence this up. And also fence that. Ah, I'll get rid of all of it. There we go. That's not even in line. It's not even in line. What game is this? This game is called Staxel. If you type exclamation point Steam, it should take you to the Steam store. It's a very, very fun little game. It's just like Harvest Moon meets Minecraft, more or less. It's pretty darn sweet. Let's see, does Steam work? Maybe it's game. I don't know. It's one of them. Or maybe it doesn't work. Maybe the bot decides it doesn't love you. Harvest Moon meets Cube World? Probably. I don't know. There you go. Game worked. And it was one of them. You can tell how often I use that command. But yeah, you've got a... Yeah, your own little... You start in this little town just like Harvest Moon. And then you get given your own farm. And then you can just... The whole world's destroyable. And buildable. You can put... If you want to chop this entire tree down, get an axe, chop it down. If you want to go mining, dig a hole. Don't like the look of something? Get rid of it. It's beautiful. I stole this from the town center. It's pretty neat. There we go. It's coming to nighttime. Let's see. Got a few things to sell, but nothing too wild. I'm just wandering around loosely around my place and just checking it out. And thank you for that follow, someone that I completely missed because for some reason the game decides not to tell me. Sillies, thank you. Much appreciated. Welcome. I don't know why all the alerts and stuff are breaking, but thank you for that. Welcome. Oh, got some poop-poop-a-doop. Oh dear. Hey, little. Aw, I think they're asleep. Aww. You're so cute, ain't you? Yeah. Alright. Whoa, what's that glitching through the wall? Ooh. Glitch! Glitch! More poop-poop-a-doop for the wall. Alright. Sleepy-ba-deep. We've only got a few days left of spring and then we'll hit summer. Again, I don't know if there's any special days. I don't really know too much about this game. I don't know too much about what it's trying to do to us. But it is in early access right now on Steam. It's very cheap. It's only £15. Ooh. Don't mind me, game. I'm just going to steal this fence. Don't mind me, game. Just stealing my own fence. Look, get in there. I've only just got this fence. Get in there. Dude, come on. Follow me. Come on. Come on. You little shit, get over here now. Theodora. I swear to God, Theodora. Get over here. Now. Come on. I'll give you food. Maybe that'll get him to go. Here you go. Look, there's some food. Go on. Go get it. Oh, shit. Here's some chicken food. Here you go. There you go, chick. How's that? Thanks for the egg. I'll take this poop-poop-a-doop off you. Oh my god, what are you doing? Go on. Go on. Go on. Go. Go. Can you push them? I don't know, but I'm trying. I don't care. Get in there. Go on. Go on. Get in there, you little toe rag. Hit you, you little... Get out of it. Don't you start either. I swear to God. One, two, three. I need about four more. Let's go get them. I'm just going to steal it from my own fence. Perfect. Now you dare run... I swear to God. Get back in there, Theodore. Right now. Get in there. Go. Shoot. Get in your designated area and stay there. Oh, that'll do. Actually, it won't do. It won't do at all. Perfect. There you go. Now it won't bug me as much. So there we go. One day I'll finish the barn. One day. In fact, here you go. Have a few blocks. There you go. It's a few blocks closer to being slightly done. I think Eugene is trapped there. Eugene has never left that spot. Yeah. There you go. Be free, Eugenia. Yeah, Eugenia's never been free. I guess now she is. I wish I could do something with the sign. I don't like where this sign is at all. Can I, like, put up there? No?
Yay!
Put it there, maybe? Nah, that's off. I'm not impressed with that. If you're doing that to get in my way, I swear to God. Damn animals. It's not enough. It's silly. You know what? Now it will never bother me again. Goddamn signs, man. Oh, damn. We just got a harvest. A couple of them. Nice. How are you guys doing? Doing pretty good, ain't you? Alright, so let's water these crops up. Whoop, 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 whoop. Make sure they're all watered. All nice and happy. Yo. What the hell is this thing meant to be? I have no idea what that's meant to be. So yeah, I'm very happy with the way my place is turning out. Just clearing it all up. And then I'll make some pretty nice farming rows. Should look pretty sexy. I kind of wish we had to refill our watering can, but at the same time, I'm so glad we don't, because it's tedious as hell. Same goes for stamina. No stamina in this game, but I don't know if they're ever going to add it. Honestly, I don't know their roadmap. I don't know what they're planning to do with this game. As long as they just keep adding to it is all that matters to me. This game's pretty feature complete as far as I'm concerned. I'm already over four hours into the Steam version right now, and I've barely played it before that. I'm just having so much freaking fun with this. Is there anyone we haven't actually spoken to yet? I think we've talked to everybody now. I need to build a house for someone, but I'm just no good at that. I'm absolutely no good at building. Well, at least in this game. Because I don't know everything yet. Cecile, do you have anything for me? Someday I'll convince the mayor to approve my plans. Then I'll build my own Hadron Collider under town. I mean, I wouldn't mind my own Hadron Collider around here, but it won't let me. Right, and the... Okay, so he wants me to build a house. I need to, I don't know what... I think I might have to Google this. Because the game wants me to build something, and I just don't know what it is. I honestly don't. If she's told me what it is, I skipped over it, and now I'm lost forever. Because I have everything else they need. Chocolate cake stand. What is a chocolate... Google! Staxel chocolate cake stand. Yeah, it just doesn't even come up with anything for Staxel. Google just does not know what Staxel is. You have to build it in a house. I think her house is the pink one. I mean, that's where she always was. Let's go have a look. Throw poop at her. Oh, they got a cute little TV. They got such a nice little house. Get a lacy one. Everyone likes lacy. Alright, it's not this house. Let's try this house. It's a shame it doesn't say whose house is what. Can't really... Oh, there's an assembler here. That's pretty handy. Little staircase up here. Wait, can I use someone else's wardrobe? That's amazing. Alright, let's have a little quick look in here then. Hey, Leo. Oh my god, there's cardboard boxes everywhere. Don't even want to know. I don't even think I want to know. Oh, nice. Got a lot of flowers and stuff here. Oh, they got a little balcony and a desk. Oh, this place is quaint. Very quaint. Alright. It's obviously not this house either. Well, let's try this one. Just go for all the houses, hope for the best. Nope, you're just for getting changed, apparently. Downstairs bathroom. Nope. It's back here. Bathroom. Have I missed anywhere? Let's see. It's not in the mayor's place. Not checked the green one yet. So check the green one and the one behind it. So what do we got here? Hello? Man, this place is quaint, isn't it? Aw, I do like this. Ooh, fancy bed as well. Alright, Poshy's living here. I always tell a lot about a person by looking at the way they live. Oh, hello! You'll do. Thank you for the butterfly. Another bathroom. You can say a lot for the developers about this game. Attention to detail is spot on. Every house has a bathroom. An actual bathroom. Oops. What's the blue thing? Pond? This is the assembler. Back door for everything. All that's left is the tavern. And I don't think we're gonna find anything in here, if I'm honest. Hey Rowan, how's it going? Yeah, nothing here. How you doing? Nice to see you again. Doing well? Yeah, doing great. Rowan, what's happening? What can I do for you today? I'm thirsty. What will you have? 90 for a mug of sap? What a joke. Let's see. Any rumors? Jamie is having a little trouble. Jamie? I don't think we've spoken to Jamie yet, have we? Much, I should say. I don't even know which one's Jamie. I think it's the one with the headset. Yo, Jamie, what's up? I really have a craving for chocolate cake right now. I wonder if you could get one somewhere. Or perhaps Kind Stranger might help out. I'm not making you a frickin' chocolate cake. I bet you can buy one. Oh, I can buy a coconut.
I can buy a coconut.
Yep, all the trouble. Just to rub it in. I can get cocoa. Can you buy a lime? Yes, I can buy a lime. I can buy a lime and I can buy cocoa. But I don't know how to make it. I've got nothing to make it. And I don't quite fancy buying peripherals for it. So I'm fairly certain you can. You put the lime in the coconut and mix. You make me so upset. Cake. I can make a cake, but I have to mix it and bake it. I won't even know where to frickin' start with all this stuff. Dryer. Ooh, a desk clock. That'd be pretty neat. A pile of gold. Why? Why? Why a pile of gold? I got a jar of dirt. Am I missing all the kitchen stuff? I can't see it. Yeah, that's all the ingredients and stuff. Oh, here we go. Baking station. Boiling station. At least the boiling station's cheap. I'll get a boiling station. That doesn't make me want to puke up. 200 gold? That's fine by me. Mixing station, though? 1,000? Oh, I can buy a bookshelf. Buy another bookshelf as well. Frying station? Baking station? Jesus, God, all these stations. Chopping station? This makes me want to throw up. But I'm going to buy an apiary. Combining station? Yeah, we got one of those. I just need thousands upon thousands to get on board with all this stuff. Really do. But yeah, let's head on home now. Off we trot. Jump over everything. Yeah, I love this game, though. I'm completely in love with it. I imagine we'll get, like, cake recipes and stuff once I buy all that stuff, maybe? Dan does not know. Right, get out of here. Go on, shoot. Alright. Apiary. I'll throw that one here. I think it'll look pretty cute right here. There you go. How you doing? The apiary needs a queen bee. Ooh. Come here. I got a queen bee, right? Apparently this queen bee's alive. The queen is rallying bees. Oh, snap. She's getting the bees. She's rallying the bees. Unless that was a subtle hint for me to rally the bees. Beans. There we go. Throw that spare bookcase over here. We've got some spare storage now. Got a boiling station, which means I need to move this stuff now. Because this is the cooking area, isn't it? Come on, off you trot. No, you son of a... No! You bother me so much, game, sometimes. Right. Oh, crap. This thing's huge. Damn. That's crazy huge. But because of the way that is now, it's probably... Hold on. Give me that. Alright. You can go there like we intended. You can go in the corner. There we go. Candle can also go in the corner. There you go. Why is it flashing? Stop flashing. All you have to do is be normal. Thank you. Alright, can we get the Simply Stylish? Throw that here. Perfect! There you go, it looks a little bit more like it belongs. So we've got the boiling station. We can't really use that because we've got nothing for it right now. As for the other workbenches, like the combining station and the... wherever you're hiding. Oh, the carving station. Go. Just throw them down right there, nice and pretty. And I'll shove the seed station. A little better inside, I reckon. Yeah, I'll just shove that there for now. I like my home. It's coming together quite nicely. You want to play this game with me? You just want to customize your own house. You can build your own house. I can finally build some roofing as well, which is about bloody time. But then again, you can buy some as well. Let's see if I can grab some more bugs before we head to sleep. Nope, too late. It's almost sleepy time. Let's go. This game doesn't last long nighttime at all, which is a good thing and a bad thing, but at the same time, why not have it be a little bit longer? Because, well, you're asleep anyway. They could actually flesh out the night times, have nighttime bugs like glowing bugs and stuff like that. That'd be pretty impressive. Maybe even add some enemies at night time. Come on, up you get, lazy. Come on. Oh, got any crops for me? Oh, beautiful. Oh yeah, reharvest. I love cucumbers. Just reharvesting them constantly. Oh, and these ones are ready as well. Excellent. And these are ready. And these are ready. See, everything's just working up pretty darn well. Pretty darn well indeed. So tell you what. Let's be naughty. Let's throw a couple more potatoes down. We'll throw one potato down and one beet down. Yeah, let's do that. One beet. Perfect. And two potatoes. Come on. One more. Damn it. Why is the second one always a one? And then the third one's a two. That's so weird. Whatever. Right, plunk them down. And I just keep making money from the harvests. Boom. Seed maker gets you money back over time. How are you guys doing? You feeling good today? You feeling good? Yeah, how are you doing? You're liking being able to actually move around, aren't you, Eugenia? There we go. How are you doing, chick? You're glowing. Where's my egg today? Do we have an egg for me? Where have you hidden the egg? Or did you not give me an egg today? Did you not give me an egg today, little shit? There was me complimenting you, saying you were worth the money. And you throw it back in my face. Theodora and Eugenia are absolutely fantastic. Oh, by the way, Shadow, would you like to be a cow or a chicken? I can rename them. And I think it's pretty cheap to do so. Oh, Solara's off to go get us some pizza. Thanks, Solara. Oh, we're getting mushrooms. Look at that. Oh, I love this game. Everything's just so lovely. This is like one of those games that are just positivity. Not many games around are like that. Some of them have negative parts about them where they're just like, oh, misery, meh, meh, meh. But this one's just like, this is a happy game. You know, this game is one of those that probably kids would love. I can see kids completely falling in love with this. It needs a little bit more fleshing out. If it wants to be a little bit more like Harvest Moon. Which, you know, it does, but I don't know if it wants to be fully like Harvest Moon. Relationships and that, there's nothing like that in this game as far as I can see. But there's definitely a lot of content here. How you doing, Leaf? Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Pig sign. Alright. Grass does grow. Some of your tilled spots have gone grassy. Have they? I'm not even paying attention to them. Okay, so. Now I've done that, I need to sell some bits and bobs, don't I? Right, here we go. This'll do. Do-do-do. Nope, these are my turds. Not sharing them. They get much for the mushrooms. Right, we'll sell that. Sell that. Sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that. Alright, let's get rid of all. Boom. I said boom. I don't even care if it's not worth much. It goes. Perfect. Potato can go. Butterfly can go. Oh, I've got a mixed seed that needs to go. Loose bricks. Barrels. Still gotta put that post box down, I guess. Those barrels are worth some. Why are those barrels worth money? Some serious money from that. Right. Beautiful. Alright, now we can go home and what I want to do now. I'm actually going to throw this post box down, because I honestly don't give a crap about him. Where can I build this house? Right here, I reckon. There's a plot right here that's perfect for the house. Just a small, crappy one. I don't even know what they even need for the house, to be honest. There you go. Little crappy spot, right there. Which way does it go? The red part's at the back, isn't it? Is the red part at the back or the front? Yo, show me your post box. Right, it's at the front. I don't know, we don't have these frickin' things in the UK. We just don't have these post boxes. No idea what they're supposed to look like. Right, I can build a house right about here. Now I have to build a house. Ugh. And to do that, I need to chop down a lot of trees. And dig up some sand, apparently. In fact, if I've got a shovel on me, we'll give that a go now. Let's go get some sand. Let's see. Sand. Let's go from the south beach. Whichever way. South is. I don't even know which way. It don't matter, cow or chicken are both cute. Okay, you can be our cow. I'm more likely to get rid of the chicken. The cows are pretty profitable. So, I'll keep all of the cows. Chicken, I'm not too sure about. The chicken might end up on the shelf. Or sold. I don't even think you can sell them. Actually, you can if you get the catch thing, I think. Yeah.
But you can't breed them. That's unfortunate. I kind of wish you could breed them. I'm going to keep an eye out for some bugs. Don't think I'll see any. I mean, it is raining. It's hard. It's way harder to find bugs when it's raining. Alright. Almost at the beach. Let's grab some sand. Game wants me to get some sand for some reason. I don't know how much sand the game wants me to get. Right, that's a start. Boom. And I'm doing it the environmentally friendly way. Right. They'll never know I took it. See? They'll never know. Hey, has this beach got smaller to you? I don't know. Can't tell. Ooh! Pearl shell with a pearl in it by the looks of it. Could be worth something. Might not be. Who knows? Alright, so if I want to make some stone mans, cobblestone path, I need to go to the assembler. Alright, let's go get the assembler then. Ugh, gotta head all the way back. Luckily the world's it's not that big. Which is nice. That's the same with all Harvest Moon worlds. I mean, how many Harvest Moon games have been huge? They really haven't. Not even been close. You get all you get in Harvest Moon is the town. Usually a river or an ocean. Usually an ocean. And a mountain for mining. That's it. And that's literally what this game's given us. Without actually giving us any of the features that use those. But then again, it's different when you play in a 2D game, because everything just feels huge when it's on a 2D plane. When you're in a 3D world like this, it does actually feel quite tiny. So I don't know how that'll work out. Are you stuck there? Anyway, got the sand. Got the rocks. Get out of the way. Alright. Yeah, what's this? Is this actual blocks or what? Or is it a path? Oh, it's an actual path. Interesting. Oh, it's got a dirt texture. Yeah, of all things, it's got a dirt texture. Why has it got a dirt texture? It's literally stone and sand. That's so weird. Not so sure about that. Let me guess, it needs a pickaxe to pick up. No, a hammer. Yeah, I'm not sold on that. Not sold on that at all. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There you go, let's see how this looks. I'm fairly certain it's the same block. There you go. If I want to do a path now, I know the path block. Okay, that's handy. But it's not very good building block. I was really hoping it was. Right, what's this mortar stuff? Do I just have... Is that the thing I have to buy for these? I mean, it makes sense, I suppose. Yo, mortar, what do you got for me? It'd be in the components area, I reckon. Nails. Cheap varnish. Oh, there it is. Mortar. It's only 10 petals, though. That's cheap. Large brick block. It's only 2 mortar. And it only costs dirt and raw stone. Brick is just dirt and mortar. Wow. Red roof tiles.
Ooh. Ooh. Hmm.
White stone blocks. Just raw stone and mortar. But it costs more mortar. So basically what I'd go for really is the large brick block. So I'm going to go get some dirt. And then all I need is like a bunch of mortar. So let's get about, I'd say about 10 mortar. There we go. Now let's go get a bunch of dirt. I don't know if that dirt counts. Because it's green grass block. It's not really dirt, is it? It probably won't count. We'll test it out regardless. We'll give it a go. Because that's what we do. We'll construct. Oh, what the fuck is construct? What the fuck is the construct? Oh. I hate you so much, game. I hate you so much. I hate you so much, but I love you so much, but I fucking hate you. So many crafting benches. So unfair. So unfair. I'm being bullied with freaking benches. Which way's home? Clock tower, where are you? There we are, it's this way. Needs more tutorials? Not so much tutorials. I know what I'm doing. Whenever they say those words, I know exactly what I'm doing. The only thing I need a tutorial for is that freaking cake thing. I don't know what the freaking hell I'm doing for that. All I know is that I have to sink down thousands upon thousands on cookery things. At least, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, the queen has managed to rally a bee. Neat. It's got 9 bees to go. Alright, this thing needs to go down somewhere. Freaking flipping bloody thing. Alright, there for now, I guess. I don't know, I don't really have a decent place to throw these things. Ooh, actually. No, you frickin' hate so much. Ready. Got you. You gotta swing it. It's not intuitive. Alright, there we go. Got that. This I can place down in here, right? You fucking... fucking what? Fuck do you think you are, you fucking mag? Should knock you out for that. It's fucking game. I'm being fucked with so hard. Right. Anyway, experimentation. Grass block. Stone. Mortar. Didn't think so. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that makes the white stone. Ooh. That's a beautiful block, but it does cost more mortar. But then again, it doesn't really cost that much. I'll go get some dirt and we'll go find out. I'll take it with me because I don't trust leaving things around. I don't know if things despawn. And I don't want to find out the hard way. I'd rather just not find out at all. Oh no. You're right, Shadow. It does grow. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know, what are you extending to? It's extended to something. I'm sorry, you what? I mean, I'm digging up something. Yay. So there's no way of actually converting dirt into, converting grass into dirt. interesting. Ah, what the fuck? Did you guys hear that? Oh, it's me! Every time I rotate, there's like wet feet marks. I thought something was sprinting towards me. I'm starting to freak out. Never in a game have I been more safe from freaking danger and been more afraid of being attacked. I'm just waiting for a freaking zombie to just come up and just slap me in the face and say, game over, bitch. Alright, so I got the lovely dirt. Alright, there's the dirt block. There's your mortar. Don't need the sand anymore because it turns out don't really care about pathing. Alright, let's do this. Dirt. Raw stone. Shazam. And there's the brick block. Looks pretty sexy if you ask me. That's not too shabby. That is not too shabby. Let's make some more. Tell you what, we'll make 50 and we'll see what we can do with that. We had 30 dirt. Well, we used like 10 dirt. That's pretty sweet. Alright, let's store blocks we don't care about. Oh, I love the storage in this game. Fuck you, Minecraft. And your damn infinite chests. No. I got infinite shelves. You just shove blocks onto shelf and you can actually physically see them. Never has anything felt more contextual than in there. Whoa. I've just noticed something. Are you guys seeing some weird... Shadow, can you see that weird effect on the shelf? It looks like a checkered pattern on it. I don't know. I don't know. Are you guys seeing that? I'm not seeing that. There's like this weird little checkerboard effect diagonally across the, are you seeing that? You see it on the white border? What the fuck? I'm not seeing that in game. That's not there. I wonder what else you guys have been seeing that I'm not. That is so weird. I just looked to the side at OBS and that's not there. It's not there, it's just a brown thing. Is it the lighting? Could be the lighting, maybe. Oh, that is weird. Yo, why what the fuck? What the game? The fuck is this? They're all different grass blocks. Bed! Just looked at the time. Rip. That is really weird. We'll check it during the daytime and have a look. That is so weird. I'm not seeing that. That is weird. Yo, we're gonna move on to the next day now. I don't know. The only thing I can think of that the game's doing is determining the weather, and because of that, spawning in the bugs, maybe? The only thing I can put it down to is spawning bugs. The rain stopped, so that means it's now deciding to spawn bugs everywhere, kind of? These different bugs, maybe? I don't know what it's doing when it's going from day to night. But yeah, this is the only negative I have about this game is this the long time between waiting. So weird. Why have we got to wait so long? The other thing I can put it down to is that it is spawning things. Yeah, like these bugs over here. Come here, you.
You're mine.
Right, where's that mining hole?
I will never fall down this hole. Ever. Ever. This hole will never, ever, ever be found again. Ever. Ever, ever, ever. Ooh, I'll take that. Sweet. Ah, that's very strange. Anyway, let's go get you a name, Shadow. Let's go do that. Let's go grab you a name tag. Oh, but first, our chores. Always forgetting about the chores. Oh, we got a cucumber. Nice. Water that, water that. Water bottle. There we go. Oh, that one's done. There we go. Is that all the crops I've got left? Yeah, I think I'm waiting until summer. Thing is, most of the crops grow all year round. It's crazy. Anyway, let's go get you a name tag. Name tag, name tag, name tag, hype. Name tag, name tag, name tag, hype. Here you go, Shadow. You're going to be in the game. There we go. Bought myself a naming form. Alrighty. Now, let's grab this naming form. So, which one would you like to be, Shadow?
You got a choice. I think they're both identical, they just got different names.
So basically, which cow do you wish to kill? Eugenia? Or Theodora?
You got a choice, Shadow. Which one do you want to kill?
And replace with your replacement. Damn, there's turds all over the floor. Speaking of, trough food, here we go. There you go, guys. Get a eaten. Yo, you actually gave me an egg this time. Good chicken. There you go, you good little chick, ain't you? Eugene, because she's chocolatey. Wait, they actually look different?
Whoa, she walked through the wall!
Oh, they do look different. Okay, you have Eugene. Alright, how do I do this? Left click, there we go. Boom. Shadow, you're in the game.
You're in the game!
Shadow of Zombies is positively glowing with life. Aww. Right.
I'm now gonna milk Shadow. Viewer discretion is advised.
Got milk. Ah, so good. I'm so glad I fenced those guys off now that they can't wander off. I wonder what happens if you don't feed your dog. You'll be like, oh, he's run away. Fuck you. Meh. I am a useful beast of burden.
Exactly.
Hey, you make me money. And that's all that matters. No, don't pull up the grass. Oh, ooh, I got a free seed. No, I didn't. Lies. Lies. Okay. Oh yeah, blocks. Blocks, 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 blocks. Yeah, let's get a building. Let's build a house. Let us build our first house. Alright, wait, what? This game's bugged. How's there a door? How's there a bed? Roof is done. Wait. Wait, what? It counts the tree as a roof. Two chair. Right, it needs two chairs, but there's four missing.
What?
What? One table, three missing. What?
Yeah, I think it might be bugged.
One fridge? What? Done? What?
What?
None of this is right. Yeah, I'm fairly certain there's no toilet in any of this, but... Is it going to stay on now? Much better. Alright. I don't know, how wide are these door frames? Oh! 2x3? Yeah, 2x3. That's interesting. They're big frickin' door frames. 1, 2. There you go. You have a house now. Congratulations. I don't know what more he wants from me, but he's got a house. You live here now. Oh, shit. There we go. So I need to get chairs. You know what that means, right? Get those logs, yo. There you go, dude. You live here now. Congratulations. You have the best house. Alright, so now I need to go find some log chairs. Not any log chairs, game. Oh, look at all these bugs. I'm getting distracted from my objective. And I've never been more happy to be. Come here.
Come down, I fucking hate him.
There we go. I hear a cricket, man. Oh, there he is. Nom. I'm not seeing any logs. Oh, what are you? A moth. Neat. Oh no! We might actually have to make some chairs! Whee! I do not approve of this chairitis. Oh my god, she's still swimming. Are you actually... still broken. Maybe that'll help. I try, okay? Try. The game hates me. Meh. Yeah, I don't think the game's giving me any chairs. I might have to make some. Building a house in this game hurts me, man. It's very hurting. Save and relaunch the game? Can I do that? Is that a thing? I've never tried. Queen Bee! I got another one. You know, I've not seen any bees. I remember bees having a model in this game. I think they may have removed the bees. I've not seen a single bee. Only the queen bees. Hmm. None of those guys are chairs. Oh, but this one is. I'll take that. Found one. Dibs. Any more log chairs? I'll send them to a good home. Oh, I think I see another one. No, it's just a log. No log chairs for me.
Oop, snail. Nom. I'm a bug hunter. I just got an achievement for it. Sweet. Help. Did I just steal one? Does that count? Nope, doesn't count. That's good. I stole another one. Oh, found another one. Was that one too? Nope. Perfect. I think I got the chairs. Yep, I think I can bullshit it. I kind of don't want to relaunch the game because I kind of like the cheese. But I should probably give it a go. Alright, let's throw this over here. Here's your chairs. All of them. Look at that. It's practically one log. Alright, you. I need one more chair, apparently. Wait, what? It said one chair before, three missing. And now it says two chair, one missing. But I placed three. What? What? Wait, what? 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 Dan can't even. Let's try this then. Go to main menu. You got this game? No? Yes? No? Yep? Okay. Single player. Bacon sandwich.
Does it bring you back exactly to where you began? Version 1.1.36. 18012. Wait, what? Make you. These version numbers make zero sense. That loading bar is adorable! Ah, oh, look at it! Blip, 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 blip.
This loading bar right here does not fill me with hope that we'll ever see my home again. Shadow, I think you died. Oh, hold on. Hold on. I hear birds. Or is that not the game? Oh my god, it moved. Yeah, it could be music. Why is it taking so long to load? Jesus. I feel like I'm playing the fucking Sims on an old freaking crusty freaking laptop. And then when it finally loads, it runs at 2 FPS. It's telling me how to play the game again. Handy. Material quick pick? G? What does that mean? What's this G thing? Huh, neat. So if I had a brick in my hand and I pressed G, it'd go straight to it. You decide to try this game out yourself? Hey, I hope you like it, Silese. It's pretty fun, I like it. Hey, go ahead, you're mine. Are you still cheesed? It's still cheesed. Quite cheesed. So, I need one table, but there's three missing. But I need one lamp, but there's two missing. And but hey, at least the sofa's right. But at least there's some counters now. That's good. So all I need is a table and a chair. You know what? I'm just going to buy them because I'm lazy. So I'm just going to straight up buy them.
I need a table and a chair. Game.
Ooh, a bridge. You what? Right bridge pillar, left bridge pillar. You what? Who on earth do you think you are, you? What's this?
I don't know, I'm gonna buy it and find out. Now those are doors. I'm not after doors, I'm after tables and chairs, yo.
You call yourself a frickin' sharp, you suck. Meh.